Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today, I introduce you to this amazing 4-in-1 craft machine, X2M1 Ultra. X2M1 Ultra is a multifunctional machine for crafts. It is a laser engraver, an inkjet printer, an automatic pen drawing machine, and a blade cutter, which is the ultimate solution for crafts. If you are a first-time buyer of craft machine, X2M1 Ultra will be your ideal choice because it is 4-in-1 versatility directly save your time and hassle of chewing different machines for different tasks. If you have already purchased a laser engraver and cutter, you will discover how this multifunctional X2M1 Ultra can enhance your experience. Let's put the 10 watts laser module to the test. X2M1 Ultra is very similar to the X1 in appearance and use the same principles of autofocus and engraving positioning. My X2M1 Ultra craft machine have a 10 watts laser module, which is an entry-level craft laser cutting tool. It's good enough for someone who is a home user or doesn't have a lot of cutting needs. To verify the engraving speed and cutting ability of the X2M1 Ultra, I still use it to do the engraving and cutting text on 3mm plywood. As so here, the fatigue speed of M1 Ultra on plywood is up to 400mm per second. It's a relatively fast engraving speed for a diode laser engraver. The cutting speed of the X2M1 Ultra 10 watts laser module is relatively weak. The cutting speed is only reduced to 5mm per second and the laser power of 50% or more to cut the 3mm plywood. So, if you are demanding the thickness of the material to be cut, I suggest you buy the X2M1 Ultra 20 watts directly so that the cutting efficiency is greatly improved. My favorite hobby is using the X2M1 Ultra to engrave photos on black acrylic. The X2 products have never let me down in terms of engraving quality. To get better engraving quality on dark materials, I also use the adjustments function in the X2 Creation Space software to invert the color image to grayscale and adjust the sharpness of the image to make it clear. I have to say that this feature works really well. The size of photos is 100mm by 150mm and it only took me 21 minutes to finish the engraving. My engraving parameters are 40% laser power, 250mm per second engraving speed, 100 lines per centimeter, and grayscale mode. The photo engrave is awesome. I like it very much. The engraving quality of the X2M1 Ultra on plywood is also awesome. I have made a stand-up album use 3mm plywood. The size of the photo parts is 130mm by 178mm. And the parameters for engraving the photo parts on the plywood are 55% laser power, 130mm per second engraving speed, and 100 lines per centimeter. And all projects took 51 minutes to engrave and cut, and most of the time was spent engraving the photo parts. The finished product is sold here, and the detail of the picture are still clearly visible. So these two examples of engraving pictures on black acrylic and plywood are enough to demonstrate the excellence of the X2M1 Ultra in engraving. I'm very satisfied the laser engraving capabilities of the X2M1 Ultra. The injet mold of the X2M1 Ultra craft machine is the most exciting feature for me. I never thought that laser engraving could be paired with color printing. X2M1 Ultra breaks the monotony of laser engraved crafts with the injet module, allowing us to bring colors to our creations. Before I start using the injet module, I must mention how user-friendly and powerful the X2 CreationSpace software is. The optimized function of the software is really great. I just have to type in the probes and it will automatically do the work for me. This way, I don't have to worry about running out of ideas at all. For example, I use the probe Sea of Flowers to create an imagery that was so creative, and I used the injet module to print it out. The finished print is sold here, and I am satisfied that it produced the original images colored better. With the inkjet module, I can say goodbye to the monotonous laser engraving, as I will use both the laser and inkjet modules to create more vivid and colorful crafts. This is a combination of features that surprised me. By selecting the multi-module processing mode on the X2 CreationSpace software, I was able to use the inkjet module and the laser module to start creating colorful creations. I still use the optimize function of the software to create designs such as the following four patterns: a flower, a dog, a cat, and a maple leaf, which were automatically created by typing in the probes on the software. With these interesting features, I don't have to worry about running out of ideas. In inkjet printing, if you choose the material of 3mm plywood on the software will also automatically set up the parameters of the inkjet printing for you. No need to text if the parameters are correct. All of the process is super easy. Replace the laser module for laser cut after inkjet printing. combination of the engine module and the laser module really breaks the limitations of using only the laser module for crafts in the past. Now, I can use the X2 M1 Ultra to create more colorful and vibrant crafts anytime I want. When using the pen drawing mode, the pattern should be in vector format, which can also be created on the software. My ZBrush pattern was created automatically by typing in the prompts in the software, which is very convenient. When choosing the appropriate material, for example, if I select A4 printing paper material, the software will automatically help me to set up the pen drawing parameters, such as pen pressure of and drawing speed of 200 mm/s. Actually, using an X2 product, never have to worry about parameter settings. It only took 3 minutes and 40 seconds for X2 M1 Ultra to complete the ZBrush design on A4 paper. It's really amazing. The pattern is perfectly reproduced. Another useful function is the blade cutting function, which can cut various materials such as fabrics, vinyl materials, reader, paper, and so on, allowing for unlimited creations. The X2 M1 Ultra comes with 4 different cutting tips, including a 5-point blade, a cutting blade, a rotary blade, and a 5 transfer tip, which can be used to cut different materials. I tried using the 5-point blade to cut graphics on A4 paper, and cutting blade and rotary blade to cut a thicker piece of carton. The cutting results were perfect. Cutting vinyl with the 5-point blade was also perfect. Overall, the X2 M1 Ultra is an excellent craft machine with an all-in-one solution. There's nothing comparable to it on the market today. If you are new to lace engraving, I can safely tell you that you can choose the X2 M1 Ultra without worry because its 4-in-1 functionality can make your craft more fun. If you are interested in this awesome X2 M1 Ultra, you can click the link in the video description to go to x2.com to learn more. See you next time.